Hi YouTube, it's me Matt from Easy Diecast here. I'm opening something that I've been waiting to see. It is not mine, it is a friend of mine, and he's got me selling it for him. But let's open it up. This is the Series 1 NFTH Bone Shaker from the Wax series. Here it is. So there's this, there's that. So this is the box it comes in. Here's the bone shaker. Here's the box. Slicing and dicing. They did. I think they might have put some perforations on there, but I'm just being so careful. This, I mean, they sell on eBay for a couple thousand. So here we go. Okay. Ooh, shiny. Shiny. Okay. Let's get over that. So the back is very, very plain. I was very surprised at that. It is in a regular Protecto. Let's pop it open. Being very careful. Rob, thanks for the opportunity to get this on my channel. Rob is not a Hot Wheels collector, although I did grow up, well, not really grow up. Him, his brother and I were friends in high school, played on the same softball team. Rob was younger, and Rob and I got along because we like cars and we do a lot of the fun stuff together. So, and Rob did play softball with us. So, thoughts are when I first open it. This is weird. I guess it's how they stamped it on. It looks like it's sealed in itself. I mean, the card really looks like it was done in someone's basement. Like with all this on it, you see how it bubbled up like that? I guess it's how they pushed it together. There's the NFTH logo. I'm trying to keep my hands off the gold. I mean, this thing, the card is so shiny. There are no numbers. There is texture, a little bit of texture to these boxes, but nothing crazy. Hot Wheels, Bone Shaker. NFTH, Treasure Hunt, for those NFT guys that are watching. I really like the rims. It's got gold accents on it. It's hard to see. Let me shut the light off if you can see it a little better. It's got some gold accents down there. I think you can see it a little better here. Coming a little closer. Up top. Black chrome on the interior. Black chrome on the exhaust, on the headers. And on the skull, it's black chrome as well. Over here, you have matching. I was looking for an error. Man, if that was an error. Woo! Really like the white walls with the gold in there. That's nicely done. So, not for individual resale. I think not. They're already on the secondary market. This will be also. This will be on my eBay because I will be selling it for my friend Rob. Matty_Mustang. on eBay. Buy it now. Should be up later tonight. Hopefully, shortly after this video goes up. Again, not my pricing. This is Rob's. I'm just listing it for him. So, pretty cool. Rob, thanks for letting me open this. Leave some comments below. If you haven't done so, please like and subscribe. Let me put this back in here. Not mess up the card. Put it in like this. There we go. Again, here is the box it came in. Plain Jane, black and white. Very unexpected. So again, thanks for watching. Series 1, NFTH, Bone Shaker, card in hand. Peace out.